I have lived here in Hawaii for 42 years in the same house. It has been a blessing. I will be 95 my next birthday. And this pandemic, it's changed everyone's life. And this is one of the things I must praise about my Meals on Wheels. I have people that have put their lives online to come visit me, and they are kind and gentle. Continue to believe that you're going to be safe and know that God is with you.